Welcome to La Garenne International School, located in the heart of Swiss Alps, in the prestigious resort of Villars. Hello, my name is Angelo and I'm 12 years old. I'm half Italian and half Russian. I was in the La Garenne summer camp 2 months ago. I enjoyed it so much that I decided to join the school year as a boarder.
Hello, my name is Angelika Kulenko. I'm 11 years old. I am half Spanish and half Russian. As Angelo, I was in the summer camp at La Garenne School. My parents and I decided to send me to another country for a new experience, to be more independent. I am working on my Cambridge certificate at the moment. I am also trying to improve my French, as I will be taking the French DELF exam at the end of the year.
I came to La Garenne to improve my English and to learn French. I wasn't even expecting to study another language, but they offered me 6 languages to add to the list of every Tuesday. I'm working on the IPC curriculum, which is when we study all the subjects which are linked. This is great fun and it makes it easier to understand and learn.
For example, when we study the topic of chocolate, we make it in science. We use it for the discovery of chocolate in history, and it appears in mathematics when we are measuring the weight. We also get to eat our work, which is fun. Each weekend, we have a variety of activities which are cultural, sportive, and fun.
We also have expeditions. We sometimes have to sleep in the mountains and work as a team, which is great fun.
Every day we have different clubs. The song you're listening to right now is sung by me and my friends in recording club.
Soon it will be the winter season. I love snowboarding and I cannot wait to discover Villars slopes.
I'm looking forward for the second term, as we will be skiing. I can ski to the front door of the school, which is really cool.
Since I'm in La Garenne, I made new friends. For example, this is my friend Santi from Spain, and I'm about to beat him in pool.
I have made new friends in the boarding house, and other girls are really kind. I am lucky enough to be part of the new generation of children living in the bus seat, the new boarding building.